in the mountains of Belgium, just outside Ghent, I take your arm and apprehensively we begin our descent. On chariots of wire, we wander the high-walled peaks of this consumer paradise, and I marvel at the natural beauty and fertility of a Flemish valley. Suddenly, the checkout lady, noting my vacant stare, inquires if I need the toilet, curses in a guttural burp, and throws us onto the street. Mountaineering in Belgium is not as simple as it looks.